What would you do if you get your hands on a couple of millions after getting used to living a life of hand-to-mouth? Well, I know anyone will naturally bring the urge to splurge a little. Buy some of the things they have been dreaming about. A house, a car, a couple of designer clothes, and even fly off to some exotic holiday destination. Nobody enjoys being broke, so a handful of guys have played the lottery. And lucky for them, they won. Today, we will show you the 10 dumbest lottery winners in all history. It's funny how money can change how we think. Watch till the end to find out what I'm talking about. Before we begin, show us some love by clicking on the subscribe button for more of our amazing content. Please give us a like, share the video, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our latest uploads. Let's get it on! 10. Kali Rogers. Kali Rogers is the youngest person ever to win a UK lottery. She was only 16 when she bagged her millions in 2003. A paycheck worth a cool £1.8 million. And as expected of a teen, not taking advice from anyone, Rogers spent her winnings so foolishly. She went broke in no time. She threw the money away on drugs, partying, and numerous plastic surgeries. After squandering the money, she went into depression and even attempted suicide. By the time Rogers was 22, she was broke, like a church mouse. But at least she was happy, healthy, and free from drugs. 9. Michael Carroll. In 2002, 19-year-old Michael Carroll's life changed instantly. From being a waste collector to a millionaire, thanks to the equivalent of $15.4 million. The UK National Lottery handed him. Michael promptly began blowing his millions in every possible way, buying houses, cars, and piles of cocaine. After 4 years, Michael was as cashless as a newborn. Even worse, he had accumulated huge debts brought about by his partying lifestyle. By 2010, the then ex-millionaire was back to his old job, collecting waste from door to door. What a shame. 8. Jose Kuatok. Jose Kuatok had a 2010 to remember. The casual laborer finally broke the chains of poverty after winning $750,000 through the lottery. But his problems started almost immediately. Jose was an illegal immigrant. To try and avoid deportation, he asked his boss to cash in the winnings on his behalf. The big man gladly accepted the proposal. And as greedy as he was, he decided to pocket all the money, taking advantage of Jose's citizenship, bro. But in a happy ending, Jose decided to take the bull by the horns and move to court. He was twice lucky when the judge charged his greedy boss, and he was later handed all the money in addition to being offered citizenship. 7. Americo Lopez. New Jersey construction worker Americo Lopez was trusted with buying tickets for a group of friends at work. But when Lopez discovered that he was in possession of a ticket worth $38.5 million, he kept it a secret, then meekly quit his tiring job. It didn't take long for his ex-coworkers to figure out what had happened. They all ganged up and took him to court. The judge would later rule that the group should share the winnings equally. It's quite a shame to exchange true friendship for material wealth. What do you think of Lopez's character? Let us know in the comment section below. 6. John Ross Jr. In 2012, 29-year-old John Ross Jr. won a lottery ticket worth a staggering $2 million. Considering John had struggled for the better part of his life, this amount was supposed to shower in a new lease of life. But unfortunately, John's priorities were somewhat terrible. He bought a car and promised himself that he would steer clear of criminal activities. However, a few months later, John had gone from being a millionaire and decided to restore his unwanted trait of stealing. He was apprehended for helping a woman steal, hide, and repair a Honda Civic car. 5. Sharon Tirabassi. They say you can take someone out of a poverty-stricken environment, but it's up to them to decide whether to change their way of life. Getting a massive influx of cash from someone who is used to counting a few coins can be damaging. Sharon Tirabassi grew up living in shelters, and after winning $10 million in 2004, she spent it so severely that after 10 years, She was back in the streets, cashless. Among her most extravagant purchases was a tricked-out Cadillac Escalade that put her on the same level as buzzing celebrities. She is now back to manual work to feed her children. 4. William Post. When some lottery winners go down, they do so spectacularly. William Bud Post stands above the rest after his 1988 lucky win of $16.2 million. The very day William Post changed his financial status from a peasant to a millionaire. His bank balance was reading a measly $2.46. After joining the Millionaires Club, William decided to make it rain, buying a twin-engine airplane, mansions, among other things. A series of unfortunate events would start rocking the life of the newest millionaire in town. Firstly, his girlfriend sued him for his winnings. Then his brother hired a hitman to have him and his wife killed. Lucky for him, the hitman failed in his undesirable quest. But he wasn't twice lucky. He soon went broke, but not before leaving a trail of attention-seeking headlines to keep people entertained. 3. Lou Eisenberg. Unlike the brilliant Heisenberg from the hit TV show Breaking Bad, Lou Eisenberg put shame to a name that is widely respected. Former light bulb repairman Lou Eisenberg became nationally known after becoming $5 million richer in 1981, thanks to his lucky charm when picking a lottery ticket. He was 53 at the time. Lou enjoyed the next two decades, plus, by the time he was 81, he lived on a mobile home and on Social Security. Lou splashed his winnings on exotic travel, a beachfront property, and, well, he was quite a ladies' man, if you know what I mean. They looted him dry. We can't entirely say he was that dumb, because at least he did have his moments, and for a long time. 2. Ian Galtris. If there is one unlucky guy, he must be Ian Galtris. He beat the unbelievable odds to win the lottery and never saw a bit of the prize money. Galtris, who happened to be an engineer, picked up two tickets in the Euro Millions draw, one for himself and the other for his beloved girlfriend. Unfortunately, he lost his ticket. To add salt to the already pinching injury, he realized the lost ticket was the winning one as its number was just one off that shown on his girlfriend's ticket. If he hadn't lost it, he would have been $1.3 million richer. Galtris was so traumatized and said the experience ruined his life. 1. Billy Bob Harrell Jr. Perhaps one of the saddest lotto tales is that of Billy Bob Harrell Jr. In 1997, the preacher and Home Depot bag boy won a staggering $31 million after winning the Texas lottery. Unfortunately for him, human scavengers soon pounced on him, hoping to reap as much as they could from the kind man. As a result, poor Billy was back to the basics of poverty after just 2 years. Seeing his life go down the drain became too much. He opted to take his own life in 1999. Did you enjoy our video? Which lottery winner do you pick as the most indecisive? Well, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more of our incredible videos. Please give us a like, share the video, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our latest uploads. We value your feedback. Feel free to share your thoughts with us in the comment section below.